People reckon David Silva looks like a forgotten Manchester City midfielder. The Premier League is back, and with it comes very important talking points, such as a Spanish midfielder's hair, or lack of hair. David Silva decided to ditch his mullet for a non-nonsense buzz cut earlier this summer, and it wasn't universally well received. Many felt Silva had went full Pep by sporting a bald look similar to his famous manager. It has been quite the change for the Manchester City midfielder. However, others have spotted a likeness to a former City midfielder, rather than Guardiola. We're not sure if Steven Ireland counts as a City legend. Actually, he probably doesn't, but he was a pretty good player for them back when the club weren't owned by an oil-rich state in the Middle East. Ireland was City's David Silva before they could afford David Silva, and there is an undoubted likeness between the pair. Ireland came through City's academy and made 176 appearances for the club, before leaving for Aston Villa in 2010. The Irish midfielder was named City's Player of the Year for the 2008-09 season. However, Roberto Mancini didn't appear to be a fan, and allowed him join Villa as part of the deal that took James Milner to City. Ireland hasn't done much since, and is currently at Stoke City, recovering from a broken leg, but Silva evidently hasn't forgot about the one-time City Player of the Year. A lot of people spotted the resemblance between the pair during City's win over Brighton in Saturday's late kickoff. Others thought he was copying his manager's look.